Yeshayahu, Isaiah 20. In the year that Tartan came unto Ashdod, when Kargan, the king of Ashur, sent him, and fought against Ashdod, and took it. At the same time spoke Yahuwah by Yeshayahu, the son of Amoz, saying, Go and loose the sackcloth from off your loins, and put off your shoe from your foot. And he did so, walking naked and barefoot. And Yahuwah said, Like as my servant Yeshayahu has walked naked and barefoot 3 years for a sign and wonder upon Mitzrayim and upon Cush, so shall the king of Ashur lead away eth the Mitzrayim prisoners and eth the Cushim captives, young and old, naked and barefoot, even with their buttocks uncovered, to the shame of Mitzrayim. And they shall be afraid and ashamed of Cush, their expectation, and of Mitzrayim, their glory. And the inhabitant of this isle shall say in that day, Behold, such is our expectation, whither we flee for help to be delivered from the king of Ashur. And how shall we escape?